Hello everyone, welcome to Defence Officers Academy YouTube channel. My name is Aryan Singh Rawat and I am the anchor of this show. Today is our topic is Anti-Defection Law. As you all know that Mr. Jyotiraditya Sindhya has left the Congress party with 22 other MLAs. So joining me in this show, we have Mr. Bhavya Rajput, Congress spokesperson, Mr. Divyansh Negi, senior journalist, and Mr. Tanish Unyal, BJP spokesperson. So my first question is to Mr. Bhavya Rajput that what is anti-defection law?
Anti-defection law is a word that is anti-defection. Defection means to change a party. Like I am in Congress party. If I want, I don't want to be in Congress, I will I will change my party to BJP or any other party that I like. So our one Congress leader who was in very great position, his name is Jyotiraditya Sindhya, have gone to BJP party, and this process is mainly said when only the speaker signs your rejection, when you are giving him resignation letter, and if the speaker will sign it and say approve it, then only you can go. And if the speaker will not approve it, you cannot go, and you can case on Supreme Court and High Court. And then what will be the decision that will be the mainly decision of Supreme Court. So our Jyotiraditya Sindhya have done the same thing, and now I think he will go to BJP party. Okay, that was my opinion.
Okay sir, so my next question is to Mr. Divyansh Negi that define anti-defection law in Madhya Pradesh.
Anti-defection law in Madhya Pradesh is that Jyotiraditya Sindhya, who was in Congress party and he was in Madhya Pradesh, has resigned the party and has gone to a new party that is BJP and taken a resign approval from the spokesperson of Congress. Just one more.
Okay sir, so my next question is to Mr. Tanish Unyal that what happened to Congress party after Jyotiraditya Sindhya has left the Congress party with the 22 MLAs.
Now the Congress party is going to fall in Madhya Pradesh. The chief minister, the Kamal Nath chief minister of Madhya Pradesh is going to change as soon. That's my point.
So my next question is to Mr. Bhavya Rajput that what are MP crises?
MP crises are crises which are being done in Madhya Pradesh, and because of Kamal Nath, who is the chief minister of Madhya Pradesh, and these are done because of that people of Madhya Pradesh like Kamal Nath, because he is doing very good things in Madhya Pradesh. He is providing a free education and free food for the poor people and free houses. So MP crisis are rising because they are saying now we only want Kamal Nath and none else. We don't want anyone else, because now our one of the 23 MLAs have gone to there with and Sindhya have also gone over there. So now it is going to fall, but people are saying that we want him only.
So my next question is to Mr. Divyansh Negi. What are resort politics?
Resort politics are the politics like a party whose member are leaving that party. That leader have to take him to an unknown resort like a hotel and convince them for doing parties and bids, like all of these, and this is known as resort politics.
Okay sir, so my next question is to Mr. Tanish Unyal that why Jyotiraditya Sindhya have left the Congress party?
Jyotiraditya Sindhya left his party because they do not fulfill his wishes. So obviously a person who do not get it full do not get what he want. So he obviously left the party. So this is the reason.
Okay, sir. So I want to ask the last opinion of Mr. Bhavya Rajput.
My last opinion is that Jyoti Raditya Sindhya have done very bad with leaving Congress party. It should not do this, and the Congress party will fall now Madhya Pradesh, and BJP will rise up there. So I think so that it was not good because Jyoti Raditya, 22 member of legislative assembly members, 22 members were there who left it, and now they are going to BJP and they are saying now we will go to BJP and join it. So BJP will have half plus one more, then they will create new, they will overcome with a new party over there in Madhya Pradesh. So I think so that it was not good because being a Congress spokesperson, Congress speaker, I want to say that this is not good because we have served them for a long time. And we have done resort politics also, and this was not good by them.
Okay, sir. So, Mr. Divyansh Negi, what is your last opinion?
So, my last opinion is that Jyotiraditya Sindhya has done very well with Madhya Pradesh, and now he will go to BJP, and BJP will also do very well with Madhya Pradesh and other states also, and I think that BJP will win the BJP will win the chief ministry of Madhya Pradesh. That was my opinion.
Okay, sir. So, Mr. Tanish Unyal, I want to ask from you your last opinion.
My last opinion is that Mr. Sindhya has joined BJP because Congress is not in work, not doing work, and BJP is in power. So he changed the party to be improvement in our country.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for watching our video. If you like our video, so subscribe it, like it, and all the best.
Jai Hind!